Why do handball players rub the sticky goo substance onto their balls before a game? It's necessary for handball players as it gives them a much better grip on the ball. As you see this player spread it all over the ball, you can hear the sounds and see how much better the grip is already. Would you ever try playing with a sticky ball?